Once there was a man who lived in Guyana, in a little village named Plaisance. I never knew his real name, but we called him Kidada. He was a laborer, and his name was so musical that all the little kids loved to call and tease him as he walked to and from his work every day. But Kidada was lucky. You see, all the African slaves had lost their names on their tragic journey from Africa to the New World. So when they landed, some were called Jones, some were called James, some Green. All of them named after their slave masters, or whatever name he chose. But very rarely were they ever called by an African name. Then came the time that no African wanted to be called by an African name. They didn't want to be called Shenge, or Tunde, or Kwame. You see, that's where Kidada was lucky. By chance, someone gave him a nickname that sounded African. And after a time, no one in the village could remember his slave name. This song is dedicated to all those who have suffered this terrible loss.
Kidada, 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 maybe he was an African king.
We don't know.
Kidada, 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 Kid